Ladies and gentlemen, introducing.
Monty, why did you answer when I called? Hey, Dana, you will never guess who showed up at my... What's going on?
Your sister was sexually assaulted by her ex-husband.
Vic?
Victor Brown, yes. You know where we can find him?
He's with James.
You have an address?
I need a minute with Imani. Alone.
I'm 33, Mr. Dunn. And I'm here celebrating the fact that I just spent another year scraping dishes and waitressing, which is all I've been doing since I was 13. And according to you, I'll be 37 before I can even throw a decent punch. Which, after working as hard as I've been for the last month and getting nowhere, I'm starting to realize just might be God's simple truth. My brother's in jail. My sister cheats on welfare by pretending one of her babies is still alive. My daddy's dead. My mama weighs 312 pounds. If I was thinking straight, I'd go back home, find a used trailer, a deep fryer, and some Oreos. Problem is, it's the only thing I ever felt good doing. If I'm too old for this, I've got nothing else. Talk to me. Hey, baby girl.
Mama, are you supposed to talk to you?
Oh, what's the big deal, girl? It's just a baby. Shit, I was 16 when I had you. You're late. What he wants. Most little boys ain't ready. A baby's a pain in the ass, trust me. Anyway. Okay, I'm swearing off alcohol from this day forward until that baby comes out looking like a green-eyed, half Puerto Rican Keanu Reeves.
Oh, you crazy.
I'm driving.
Hey.
You drive too fast and you're reckless. We can take your car, but I'm driving. Keys, please.
I'd like to get there before Tuesday.
Whatever, flash lightning. They're not gonna know what hit them.
It'll be us.
That hits them, right? Because, I mean, we're ready, guys.
Yeah, because I know if you train me right, I'll be a champ. I've seen the way you look at me in the gym.
Out of pity.
No, don't say that if it ain't true. If you're not interested, excuse me. So we'll celebrate with you.
Hello, Murray. It's Dr. Drexler. Yes, Dee Dee. I need your tech people standing by. Super 7 is going to bring in it so we can complete the thing. Yes, Murray, that thing, not the other thing. The you-know-what. Is that another slice of pie?
Hey, I don't get meals like this anymore. Don't judge me.
Mm-hmm.
Want some?
No, thank you.
Your loss. It's really good.
I know this. That's what you call skills. Where's the rest of it?
It fell. I had to throw it away.
Mm-hmm. Return my dish.